Berghof. The Berghof was Adolf Hitler's vacation home in the Obersalzberg of Bavarian Alps, near Berchtesgaden, Germany. Other than the walls layer, his headquarters in the East Prussia for the invasion of Soviet Union, he spent more time here than anywhere else during his time as the Führer of Nazi Germany. It was also one of the most widely known of his headquarters, which were located throughout Europe.